Hello friends. To open port on the Mikrotik router you need to do two main steps, open port and hairpin NAT. Step 1, you create the list of IP addresses. Create a list for the IP addresses of the local area network. Hairpinning is where a machine on the LAN is able to access another machine on the LAN via the public IP address of the router. Create a list containing the public IP address of the Mikrotik router. If you use public dynamic IP address, enter dynamic DNS here. Step 2, open port. In this video I open port 3389 to IP address 192.168.1.253. I open this port to remote desktop from anywhere, from the local network as well as outside the internet. After the configuration is complete, I can remote desktop from outside the internet. But if I remote desktop from within the intranet and use the public IP address, it gives an error. The next steps should fix this. Based on the IP address lists created in the previous step, I will mark connection the packets coming from the local area network to the public IP address of the Mikrotik router. I named it Hairpin NAT. I then do the NAT configuration with the connection just marked. You pay attention to put the hairpin NAT on the top position. So I have configured open port and hairpin NAT. If this helps, don't forget to leave a like and more, subscribe to my YouTube channel for more helpful videos. Help me 500,000 subscribers.